We normally can tell by the dorsal fin, the identifications. And they've all had, being that they're females, they've all had their own calves here in our pool system. So we'll make our way around. Just make sure you stay out of that blue line.